Once upon a time, in the enchanted forest, there lived a clever little animal named Pike Typesetter. Pike loved to read and write, and always used his powers for good. One day, Pike came across a sad squirrel who had lost his acorns. Pike decided to help the squirrel find them, using his magical writing skills.